Years ago, a poor man worked for a farmer. The poor man complained so much that eventually the king heard about it. The king asked the poor man to come and tell him the problem. The king asked the poor man to come and tell him the problem.
Why are you always complaining?
I work so hard, but I don't get any money.
I see. Tell me, are you honest?
Of course, I'm honest.
Good. Then, I will make a promise. I will make a promise for this.
The poor man did not understand the king's promise, but he continued to listen.
This is what I will give you some two bags, one a small one and one a bigger one. This is for you, you, and this is for your master. Does you understand?
But the poor man still did not understand. He did not know what was in the bag, and he did not see why he should have the small one. He set off for the farm, complaining to himself as he went.
The
poor man thought about it all the way home. Just before he got home, he gave into temptation. He hid the big bag under a bush. He gave the small bag to his master.
I wonder what I have done. The king had given this to me.
What is this? I'm still poor.
He found it was full of seed. The king was test the poor man to see if he was really honest. The big bag of seed was for the farmer. The small bag of gold was for the poor man. We might do something wrong at school. We should own up so other people, everyone remember. If we had been honest, the poor man would have the gold. And he would have a easy life. But because he was dishonest, he was still poor and would now have